That's a quick one start for the 2004 overall winner, Seiji in the Navi Tico Porsche LMP2 car. Perhaps brake failure. He has just gone straight on at the first chicane, the play station chicane. Here's the replay. Not brake failure at all. Just turned into the braking zone, just turned hard left, and then just clobbers those tyre barriers. You can see, boy, did he just lose it on braking or did something break?
I would have to break on it, bro.
It's so abrupt, isn't it? First look at it's probably more dramatic than when you see it happening in slow-mo. It just kind of peeled the bodywork slowly off.
The first impact was the worst. Yeah. Hit the guardrail.
Yes.
On the turn, in, but the others going through the time barriers, of course, are great.
And there is another safety car intervention, as you can understand. I'll tell you, this is going to be interesting to see if the two leaders separated on the lap enough for the safety car. Again, just to repeat, we have two safety cars that we deployed, one from pit lane, one from around the Mozart corner. And last time across the straight, Bourdais was 1 minute 48 seconds behind Marc Genet. They certainly get grouped in the same segment or the same pace car. Bourdais is going to get a little appetite for that win.
He is.
Did somebody say management? The team will step in for sure. And you can understand the concern of the team go. Let's hope there has been some communication from Seiji back to the team. Saw the thumbs up from the marshal.
Saw the marshal talking to him in the car. So,
this race leader in for fuel, and that's all. Sinead gone again. Now 11 to go. We've been doing like 12 lap spins. This is about 45 minutes or so, 45 minutes. But under caution, these diesels just really save a lot of fuel. There's the good news, AGR. Out of the car. On the lighter note, we were talking with Seiji earlier this week and he was having quite a giggle about the fact that he hasn't been here for the last 3 years, so they made him do what the equivalent to rookie orientation is. He had to do 10 laps and prove that he was worthy of racing here this weekend.